Hi, so I just found a shiny Tornadus. Sorry I didn't capture the sparkle. I wasn't even sure at first if it was shiny, because it's barely different. But it sparkled. This is a shiny. See, I'm gonna be very careful because this Tapu Koko does have discharge. Okay, now I have no more reason to go into the attack menu. I will at least show this in battle later after I catch it, because it has an alternate form, you know, the Therian form. Yeah, use your tailwind. Try to catch this in a nest ball. I'm not as worried about Thunderous when I eventually go for it, but I am worried about Landorus. Really, my concern with Thunderous is just catching it because I can't Thunderwave it. But I'll figure it out eventually. Even if I don't... manage to catch Thunderous in the ball I want to. I have Master Balls. I'm not in danger of feeling it, and I'm not in danger of feeling Thunderous or Tornadus either. Especially since I just caught it. Nice. Shiny Tornadus is mine.